My name used to be a number. Some people believe that number is my name. My number is 6938, but there is no social security within this number. My social security is with you. It is here standing now in solidarity. We do have a name. We the people will no longer stand silent as you wage endless war on mental and physical fronts in our name, against our name. I am looking for humanity to remember I too am an earthling. My system is nature. I understand that a stagnant society will deteriorate, but a progressive society is a sustainable society. Remember synergism? That is what we are enacting. In solidarity is synergism. We have gathered here today not only to promote and enact the change we wish to see in the world, but also for the common goal of all human beings, community. I believe it was Gandhi who said, there is enough on earth for everyone's need, but not everyone's greed. And the worst form of violence is poverty. Oh, is he ever right? A starving man in a city, a homeless person, is not hungry because there is no food. He is hungry because he has no purchasing power. Money has almost totally replaced human nature from a social and cultural standpoint because it tends to promote ideals that only helps itself thrive. So I ask you, not as an American, a Republican, or any other symbol, race, or gender, I'm asking you as earthlings, all of you beautiful earthlings standing with me today, where are we going? When will we stop putting band-aids over broken bones? When will we trust ourselves enough to drop the very systems that have demoralized generation after generation? You may say I'm radical, you may say I'm a dreamer, but Lenin knew it, I'm not the only one. Can we learn to utilize our power as an organism that wishes to survive? Knowledge is that power. Is all knowledge serial? Does nature hold raw data? I understand it to be. And if we can agree upon that, then we must know that we have to take the best and most efficient from what worked and move forward. Sustainability has a lot more to do with just the environment. Look left, look right, down the center, speak truths, objectively. Keep your heart full of love, empathy, curiosity, and hope. You are not alone to bear the inconsistencies of our systems anymore. I can hear each one of you. So stand up, and I'll copy you. If you've got more to give, then you've got to prove. Thank you.
Woo!